he has a strong arm, and he's been practicing pretty well. So, I mean, I don't think there will be any drop-off.
Are there things that he can do that give your offense maybe a unique position, something that he can get you guys into that, with his size, athleticism, that he can keep your offense moving, something he does better than?
I think he's a very similar quarterback to JT. Just, I mean, he has a stronger arm, so, you know, he can put the ball out there, but he has that kind of sneaky speed. He's an elusive runner somehow, breaks a lot of tackles. Doesn't look like he's going too fast, but he's pulling away from people.
You know, you think he knows how big he is? Because he looks like he's always trying to jump people instead of run through them, I mean.
he jumped them because they're trying to chop his legs, so it's the only way he can get them down.
Zeke, tell me real quick, when you heard the call, 4th-and-1, y'all call timeout, you know, and I think Urban Meyer said to Ed Warren, or, you know, will this work or whatever, you know, basically said, yeah. But you know the ball's going to be in your hands. What is that feeling like before the play?
Oh, it's like, man, you got to make that play. It's the moment you train for. Yeah. You train all offseason. You grind all offseason for plays like that, for those opportunities, and you just got to capitalize.
Thanks, man.
What did he say to you guys?
What does it mean to you to get that big win?
We need to get that. It's there's another team in the way of our dreams, and it's a big game. Team up north, the game against the team up north, it's like another championship. It's our program versus their program, and the best program will win.